It's the Pride Warriors from Ace Cheer Company.